So if anyone thinks they have a choice that you can't be a lifelong learner, I think you're fooling yourselves, because you will be definitely out of business, out of company, out of a job, out of something or the other. So firstly, the brutal truth is you don't have a choice. I think the important part of being a lifelong learner is actually what gets you going. Why are you in a job for only 2 years versus five? It's not really that 10% increment that somebody else is going to give you. If you're moving job to job for a 10% increment, you're going to run out of 10% increments. But the key is, are you learning and are you growing? Are you working in an organization or are you creating an organization? People are going to come and join you, not because you raised $10 million of funding or 1 crore of funding. They're going to come and join you because they're inspired by leadership. They're inspired by the entrepreneur. They want to work with the entrepreneur. They want to learn and they want to grow as individuals. So I think that is the important.